which we introduce a legal term, which maybe you've heard of, maybe you haven't. This one is a fairly well-known term. The term is simply pardon. And the setting aside of a criminal conviction, the governor has the authority to set aside the conviction of a person convicted of a state crime in Colorado. But it's not commuting a sentence. What's the difference, Mitch?
Commuting a sentence, you don't get rid of the conviction, you just change the sentence. Okay. So it might be a 30-year sentence that's reduced to 15 years or 5 years. Or recently, we saw a number of people that had lengthy sentences that were made automatically available to be paroled. But pardoning someone means that you are taking away that conviction that they have.
It's black and white.
Right. So, for instance, a couple of months ago, Reverend Leon Kelly, who I think has been a guest on the show, received a pardon for a felony conviction that he had, I think, from the 1980s.
Yes.
And so, obviously, he had served his time, done whatever
he
needed to do.
And done marvelous things in the community since then.
And so he was recognized for what he has done since then with a pardon. Yeah. So that's an example of a pardon, as opposed to you're still a convicted felon if your sentence is commuted. It's just a different sentence.
Okay.